Three birds with one stone. I get only the key card. I get the perfect specimen. And I don't have to deal with a stick down there. And it's all thanks to you. Oh, come on. I didn't hit that hard. Or maybe I did. Either way, it's best you take an apple and prepare for a little surgery. You know, on a normal day, you'd be standing where I am, behind the safety of this glass. Like you were in a zoo watching some animals. Speaking of zoos, it's almost assembly time, where all the doors open. We must keep them free. Look, I'm sorry to meet you, but you gotta understand. I needed something from you that I could only get if you were unconscious. And I was all out of sedatives. If you'd seen me, you wouldn't have trusted me. I know it. But there was one thing I didn't like you about. And that's me knowing why you're here. You're here for your children. I too am. I'm working towards saving them, if you can believe it. But someone else has them. Someone far stronger than you and me both. That resides deep in the abyss. Oh no. You've gotta go. There's an elevator in Opilaber's walkway. Take it and we'll talk again down there.